we clean the rooms in such a way as to prevent the spread of infection. We came across this new technology that, in fact, follows our normal activity, so we don't cut back on doing anything we used to do. But now, in addition to our standard processes, we bring this device into the room and turn it on, and it, in fact, provides another level of disinfection to our environment that allows us to guarantee that our rooms are in fact clean and free of any contamination, so they're safe for the next patient.